the next little thing that we're going to end up doing, or next little part, is going to be, I've got some little peas right here, I've got my apple, and I've got my pizza going on right there. So I'm using this kind of light green initially for this little spot. And I'm just going into it really just outlining some things. And now I'm filling in some stuff. This little part is going to be heavier than this little part. So I'm filling quite a lot of this in. I'll leave a little bit of highlights and then I may come back and fill in more. I'm just going into this, outlining some things. I'll add a little bit of yellow right here around the edges. Then I'm going to go back with my green. I'll fill in the base just a little bit more. And then I'm going to add my darker green. Just a little bit. It almost looks like black, really, up against this black. You can't really do too much with a darker green. I'm just sort of accenting some things right there. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is this pizza right here. And the pizza, I'm going to start with the cheese. We'll just use a little bit of yellow. The surface of this goes, it's like you can take your lines and make them go more horizontal. The side of this pizza, like a little crust area. I'm going to use a little bit of this brown, this light brown color. I'm not going to fill it in completely right there. Coming out of the little crust right here, I'm going to do a little, like for the marinara sauce, I'll do a little unevenness right there with the sauce. Then I'm going to come back for this. This is going to be added to my cheese right here. I'm going to just real quickly, real lightly take this across just in some little spots. There, and I may mix this in just a little bit just to tone this red down just slightly. So I have a bell pepper on here. I'm just adding my light green. I'm not really value shading. It's kind of a holistic looking color right there. This, I have my mushroom. It's dark around the edge there. And then this little part, I have my pepperoni here. I am gonna add just this kind of orangey brown right there first. And then I'm gonna add my red. So we have our food. Oh yeah, we got this going. I forgot about that. Okay, so what I did on my apple, what I'm trying to do is to distinguish my apple from my actual tomato right there. So what I'm doing for my apple is I'm making it yellow, first of all. So I'm just making most of this yellow around the edge right there. And then I'm going back in right here. And I'm not doing orange. My tomato is going to be more orangey. But I am going to add, this is just my red. I'm just making little broken curvy lines right here. You can also, if you want to, in yours, you could add like a fuchsia to this just to separate it a little bit more. That would definitely help. I don't think I did that on my actual example, but that, would definitely do that separation that you need. And then I'll add a little bit of red just to blend it out a little bit. I think that works well. You can do the stem, just a little bit of green right there should do it. So yeah, so we'll check this out so far. So that's what we have right here. I'll let you see this one right here. Okay.